អង្គជុះអង្គរងរះប្រកាសបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិសំណាកាហើយនឹងផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនទៅក្រុមសាភិញ្ញាដំណាងសាភិញ្ញាដើម្បីបន្តការតាំងសម្រួលនៃដាល់ចំពោះសាក់សី
Thank you, Mr. President.
Som akun lok thien.
Sir, before the break,
lok
sa sai mon pel
chup samra
ne
lok ban chlai
was I guess you'd call him Pavel's deputy who would be in charge when he was absent. Can you tell us how often Pavel was absent from the work site?
Lok dang te Tawal avatamien pi karathan ka ngien ning nyuk nyop pona dai.
Ba ខ្ញុំ មិន បាន ដឹង ទេ ការ អវត្តមាន ដឹង ជា ញឹក ដឹង ជា ញឹក ឬ ក៏ ញាប់ ទេ ណា គន ជួន កាល មេ វិរៈ ថា លោក តាវ៉ាល់ អត់ បាន នៅ ណា តាវ៉ាល់ គឺ មិន បាន នៅ ដឹង តែ តាម រយៈ ធិន វិរៈ ណា
Do you know where he was or where he went when he was not present?
Lok dang te tha tawal to na dae no pel tawal mon mien vattamien no karathan ka ngie nang.
Anu nae dae nea dae chol mok bat khluon ban kot ban nau no phai chi chap khluon kot bat na knong ka chap no keu
In the period before he arrested, was arrested and disappeared, do you know who his superior was? Do you know who he reported to?
លោក ដឹង ថា មេ ពី លើ តាវ៉ាល់ ហ្នឹង ជា អ្នក ណា ទេ ដឹង ថា តាវ៉ាល់ រាយ ការ ទៅ មេ ខាង លើ គាត់ ហ្នឹង ជា អ្នក ណា ទេ
បាទ
And did you personally ever report your work results directly to Pavel?
តលទៅតវ៉ាល់អំពីផែនអំពីការងារលទ្ធផលការងារឬក៏អ្វីៗទេបាទអត់ទេខ្ញុំអត់បានរៀបការជូនតវ៉ាល់ទេណាព្រោះខ្ញុំនៅតូចតាចណាស់អាចទៅដល់ទេណាបានតែត្រឹមតែរៀបការជូនត្រឹមកងធំឬក៏វិរៈប៉ុណ្ណោះឯងណាអំពីលទ្ធផលដែលធ្វើការងារបានហើយបាទអរគុណ
Okay, thank you. I want to ask you now about a celebration that you describe in your DC CAM interview that seemed to be a combination of a communal year celebration and a liberation day celebration in 2016 in April. Can you tell us about that celebration?
Can you tell us about that celebration?
តើលោកអាចជម្រាបអង្គជម្រាបអំពីពិធីដែលគេរៀបចំនេះបានទេបាទក្នុងពិធីចូលឆ្នាំហើយនឹងពិធីដល់7មេសាគឺវាជាប់គ្នាណាដូច្នេះគេត្រូវប្រារព្ធធ្វើអង្គមេតិញប៉ុន្តែក្លឹមសារនៃការអង្គមេតិញនោះខ្ញុំមិនបានចាំបានទេប៉ុន្តែគេមេតិញគេធ្វើពីភ្នំពេញដូច្នេះខ្ញុំនៅនេះក្រាន់តែបានមកអង្គុយស្ដាប់ ក្លឹមសារនៃអង្គមេតិញខ្ញុំចាំអត់បានវាយូរឆ្នាំណាស់ទៅហើយគ្រាន់ថាធ្វើមេតិញហើយនឹងចូលឆ្នាំវាជុំគ្នាណាប្រុសចូលឆ្នាំថ្ងៃ14 15 16ហើយនឹង12មេសាណាបាទពីស្រុកគ្នាយកមកថ្ងៃ14 15ធ្វើមេតិញវាធ្វើនេះទេធ្វើតែមួយថ្ងៃ
And do you remember whether there were any musical performances, any songs as a part of that celebration?
Lên miền đồn trầy miền ấy vô từ lên đồng bay chỉ ca ở cổng đò đò bị thi năng thế.
ອັນເມນວິທີນານີ້ຕິແມ່ນຕາຈັບໄປແມ່ຕິ້ງໂຕຕະຫຼອບໂຕການທານຮຽງຮຽງຄູນກະແຫຼງນອກກະແຫຼງນາຄືຕະຫຼອບໂຕກະແຫຼງນົງວິ່ງ
I'd like to ask you about something that you said in your DC camp statement. This is English Mr. President, I'm not sure if there's a technical problem. Okay, it was just a battery issue, apparently. Sir, I'll read your answer to you again. You said, quote, right, they held it at the reservoir with musicians and dancers. However, they danced with their uniforms and weapons. The content of the songs they sang was all about arresting the Vietnamese enemy and the lawn gnome enemy, unquote. Sorry, I'm having bad luck. Sir, do you remember that answer from your DC camp statement? If so, can you let us know that it was something about those songs?
Thank you, Mr.
President.
I'm not sure if
there's a technical problem. I don't. But I'm not sure if there's a technical problem. I'm not sure if there's a technical problem. I'm not sure if there's a ແລະគេສັນໃດຊິລະປະສ្លៀកពាក់ຈະឯងສັນທານຄ្មៅໃຫ້ກັນພ្លើងໂດຍນີ້ເຄີຍຖ້າການໄດ້ຈຽງນຸຂ້ອຍກໍຈຳມັນບານແດ່ວີຢູ່ឆ្នាំເຖີຍນຶງໃຫ້ປາດຶງຖ້າການກຳຕິດນະອາຄ្មៅນະຍາຄ្មៅນຸມີຄ្មៅຕຽນຄຸມດັງນະເວີ້ຈະຄ្មៅນະຄ្មៅຕິຍຍົກພ្លើងພ່ວງກຳຕິດໃຫ້ຮູ້ດອລອັນນີ້ແດ່ຖືຕຽນນຸ ស្លៀកពាក់គាត់អោទាហានអ្នកដែលធ្វើយុធាស្លៀកពាក់ជាខ្មៅដល់ពេលគេជ្រៀងកំតិចវាងទៅច្បាំងគ្នាទៅបាញ់ព្រាវប្រាវអានោះមានបាញ់ក្រឹបនេះគេបាញ់ក្រឹបឡងព្រាវប្រាវទៅខ្មាំងលន់លល់ក៏ដួលស្លាប់អស់យកជ័យជំនះជ្រែកជ័យយកពំពេញមករាអូនេះ12មេសាបាទ
Okay, thank you for that. Maybe I'll just ask this. Do you remember at any point hearing songs about arresting the Vietnamese enemies and arresting the Long Nol enemies?
But anu ka le nye tau vi chol to klong dam vinh kung ka le khom nok nong sa ko anu ke po mol chap chen chap yun na anu chap men. Đó là khi ông nói con chạy lặt nó. Mình miền thì nè.
But focusing precisely on songs, do you remember songs about the subject about the arrest of the Vietnamese?
Look,
Khmer, 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 Khmer Okay, so then going back to what you just mentioned, the arrest of Vietnamese in the commune, can you tell us a bit more about that, in particular if you have some way of estimating the number of Vietnamese who were arrested?
ប្រជាជនវៀតណាមនឹងបានប្រហែលជាចំនួនប្រមាណអ្នកដែរ
បាទដូច្នេះគឺការដែលប៉ាន់ស្មានរបស់ខ្ញុំមិនហ៊ានសន្និដ្ឋានថាចាប់ប្រមាណទេប៉ុន្តែការប្រមូលគឺតាំងប្រពន្ធកូនណារបស់គេគឺគេប្រមូលប៉ុន្តែប្តីគេចាប់តមុនប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកបានគេប្រមូលប្រពន្ធកូនគេថាផ្លាស់ទីលំនៅពីកន្លែងមួយទៅកន្លែងមួយដូច្នេះមិនដឹងថាគេយកតកលែងណាស្រាប់តែបាត់ខ្លួនតែម្ដងដូច្នេះសន្ធានថាភ័យគេយកតកសម្លាប់ចោលបាទ
Can you tell us what means of transportation was used to take them away?
បន្តិចមើលតើយានយន្តដែលគេយកទៅដឹកជញ្ជូននោះជាឡានប្រភេទអ្វីដែរ
បាទឡានដឹកតោនោះគឺឡានកង់ទឹបហើយឡានអាមេរិកកាំងពើទាហានឃីវឃីវ
And are you able to estimate the time period when this happened, a month and year?
ប្រាប់អំពីពេលវេលាបានទេពេលដែលគេចាប់ខ្លួនដឹកជញ្ជូនតោនឹងតើក្នុងពេលវេលាណាដែរ
បាទការដែលដឹកអញ្ជូនប្រពន្ធកូនរបស់គេនោះគឺផៃជីបើមិនម៉ោង10ទេម៉ោង11ព្រឹកណាគេប្រមូលតោឡើងឡានតោទាំងអស់ដឹកតោមួយត្បូងខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថាតោកន្លែងណាណាណាខ្ញុំមិនបានជីនេះទេគឺថានៅក្នុងសហករធ្វើការលើកភ្លឺស្រែឬអីណាហើយកាប់ចង្ការណាដាំដំឡូងដូច្នេះអាការដែលគេដឹកអញ្ជូនទៅនោះយើងក៏សន្និដ្ឋានថាគេដឹកយកទៅវាយចោលឬក៏យកទៅកន្លែងណាប៉ុន្តែឮគេថាផ្លាស់ទីលំនៅពីកន្លែងមួយទៅកន្លែងមួយបាទអរគុណ
And is it correct thatThat this happened in a period before you were working
in the trucking dam
worksite? But I mean, the people who were here in Vietnam were in the trucking dam worksite. They were in the trucking dam worksite.ដើម2006ឬពាក់កណ្ដាលពីអូនពាក់កណ្ដាល76ណាឬក៏ដើម76ណា
The translation was that it was in 2076 but I assume you're referring to 1976 is that correct?
គេក៏តើខ្ញុំថា1976វិញត្រឹមត្រូវទេ
បាទត្រឹមត្រូវព្រោះແນ່ສົງໃຫ້ເວឆ្នាំ2000ຈຽງໃຫ້ໂດຍການຈະລ້ອມມືດຄືឆ្នាំ1976ຫຼືກະດຳຫຼືກະປຽກກະດາລ1976ນະບາດ
Okay, thank you. So I want to direct your attention back now to your time at the dam worksite.
ទៅលើពេលដែលលោកធ្វើការនៅការដ្ឋានទំនប់ពាំងថ្មខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យលោកបញ្ជាក់កន្លែងមួយឈ្មោះថាវាលតាគុយ
តើវាលតាគុយ
នេះគេប្រើប្រាស់សម្រាប់ធ្វើអ្វីបែបអ្វីដែរនៅពេលដែលលោកនៅឯការដ្ឋាននោះ
បាទវាលតាគុយគឺជាវាលស្រែដែលប្រកបដោយការងារកសិកម្មនៅខាងក្រមអាងហៅវាលតាគុយនោះហើយជាកន្លែងកប់ ในสะสอบแต่จะลัดได้กิโยตสําหรับโจลมันมันแม่นถ้าชื่อรันดาวธมเด้คือน่ะจิมักแลงมักแลงมะเนี่ยมวยมะเนี่ยมวยกะแลงมะบ้านน่ะจิชื่อรันดาวธมให้สําหรับក្នុងอิทธิฮอดถ้าគ្នាบุญ
10
ខ្ញុំថាវិលតកុយ from the place where you normally live, meters or whatever, away.
And you've mentioned that corpses of mobile unit workers were buried there. How do you know that? How do you know that corpses were buried there? Did you see it? Did someone tell you? Did you learn about it in some other way?
ลูกดังเต้ตาลูกดังโดยระเบียบนะมีกี่ปรับโลกโลกคอยในตัวหรือก็ยังนะ
บ้าน Nhóm bạn đỡ tôi bật chương, thông tôi khơi đau bệ. Đau bệ đôi thùng xoắn xôi, được nhóm xoắn than ta kì cọp khmội, nó lên nó. Bạn ạ cùng.
And so, did this happen on only one occasion
that you
want to relieve yourself and
smell
this smell,
or did this happen on a regular basis? The pill that look to bot jung, look man khơi như rương nắng tầm đong thế đó có lúc khơi nhức nhọp đài. Bà để nhom tớ bật chương bật chương tầm đong thế đó khơi tớ nhom chụp tàu đó cứ nhom bật nọ lên để chi tam con tam crom phu cũng quân là nam mai á, na vừa mới thả nam mai thế cả Yên bật chương na để hôm miền sơ bầu đã hôm trầm khôn phần này phần này về lúc nhóm bật chương này chọc tàu lại lúc đòi mưa tàu khơi nước khơi thả rúp kê rúp e và sập tàu dập để cho nhóm việc non niêm chiếc vượt phóng chỉ là tàu vệ bộ nó lại nụ chất bật chương nó tạm lại để chỉ như này.
Did you ever personally witness anyone being killed at Biltakui or elsewhere? No, I didn't
see it.
Okay, thank you. So I'd like to ask you a little bit about arrests in your unit. Are you aware of any workers ever being arrested or disappearing for any reason?
អត់ទេនៅកងរបស់ខ្ញុំអត់មានបាត់ខ្លួនបានអីទេណាមានតែវារត់ចេញពីកន្លែងនោះទៅផ្ទះសម្បែងសហគមន៍គេវិញមិនហើយ
And what about outside your platoon? Are you aware of any workers outside your platoon being arrested?
តើលោកមានដឹងថាមានការចាប់ខ្លួនអ្នកណាម្នាក់ក្រៅពីកងតូចរបស់លោកទេ?
I'd like to read you another passage from your interview with the DC CAM, the Documentation Center. And the site for this is English 0072-6119, Khmer 0005-7739, and French 0074-3249. and you were being asked generally about arrests and disappearances. The question to you was, had people been notified before they were taken? And this was your answer. Quote, even people who had worked next to each other did not know. Only after they had been taken did we know it. For example, you were told that you've been transferred to work in another squad, and you respond, let's do it in the morning. They would not agree. They would order you to go right away at that night. They asked for the person's clothes, and immediately after the person had left the hall, he or she was arrested, unquote. So, in that answer, there are a number of details. It's based on a ruse of a transfer to a new unit. They ask for the person's clothes. They talk about leaving the hall. Does any of that refresh your memory about something that you may have seen or heard about at the Trapang Thamor
Dunmore site?
គឺច្រើនតែគេដកចាញ់ពីអង្គភាពមួយទៅអង្គភាពមួយណាដូចជាប្រធានវរៈឈ្មោះមិត្តបោនេះគឺដកចាញ់ពីវរៈរបស់ខ្ញុំណាទៅថាអុយទៅកាន់នៅកន្លែងណាដូច្នេះទៅក៏បាត់ជាដឹងជាយ៉ាងម៉េចណាដូច្នេះការសន្និដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្ញុំផ្លែជាស្លាប់ព្រោះអត់ដែលឮឈ្មោះរបស់សំឡេង
Did you ever see him at any time after he was supposedly transferred to this new unit?
បាទអត់ឃើញទេណាគឺនឹងតែទៅកន្លែងណាគឺបាត់ជ្រាបតែម្ដងស្រាប់តែពេលនោះឃើញមានអ្នកដីគ្រប់គ្រងឡើងកាន់ភ្លាមដូច្នេះសន្និដ្ឋានថាបាត់ខ្លួន
And do either of those other details from this DC CAM statement, does that apply to what happened to Mon? Did he leave the hall? Was he asked to leave his clothes behind?
ជ្រោកក៏ឲ្យទៅតែម្ដងណាដោយយើងថាទៅនៅកាន់កន្លែងណាមួយគឺយកទៅណាអត់មានស្រាតក៏ឲ្យចេញទេគឺឲ្យទៅតាមស្រួលប៉ុន្តែចេញពីកន្លែងនោះទៅខ្ញុំដឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចយ៉ាងណានោះទេខ្ញុំអត់ដឹង
And did he go by himself or was he taken away by some people for this new assignment?
ឬក៏ មាន គេ មក នាំ ខ្លួន គាត់ ទៅ
បាទគឺទៅដោយខ្លួនឯងណាប៉ុន្តែគេប្រាប់ថាខ្ញុំត្រូវគេដកទៅកន្លែងនោះដូច្នេះគឺដើរទៅខ្លួនឯងពេលស្អាក់ក៏ដើរទៅពួកខ្ញុំចាញ់ធ្វើការគេគេចាញ់ទៅឯណោះបណ្ដោយដូច្នេះមិនដឹងថាគេយ៉ាងម៉េចស្រាប់តែបាត់ខ្លួនបណ្ដោយ
Okay, I want to ask you about just one more thing from your DC CAM interview. And this follows immediately after the portion I just read to you. You were asked, were the ones who came to take people, civilians or soldiers? And you said, quote, generally speaking, they had black uniform and carried rifles. This was the uniform of their soldiers, unquote. Does that refresh your memory about people with black uniforms and rifles ever taking people away? Thank you, Mr. Witness. Mr. President, no further questions.
ខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាដែលបានស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់ខ្ញុំនៅថ្ងៃនេះបាទអរគុណមកជាបន្តទៅនេះអំពីផ្ដល់វិធីការជូនទៅក្រុមសហមេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកមនុស្សជាដើម្បីមានឱកាសបន្តការតាំងសម្រួលនេះដល់ចំពោះសាក់សី
Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon, Mr. Witness. I would like to ask you first a question about the period before 1975. You said that you joined the Lon-nol military in 1972. And that you, at one point in time, became a corporal. Did I understand that correctly? In the English translation, I heard maybe I heard it wrongly. Sergeant, or did you say something else? What were your duties as a private in the Lon-nol Army? What was it that you did? Were you involved in active combat against the Khmer Rouge?
ទាហានលន់នល់លោកមានធ្លាប់បានចូលរួមវាយប្រយុទ្ធប្រឆាំងនឹងខ្មែរក្រហមទេ?
Sorry, I didn't hear the answer, but now I've been briefed by my colleague. Thank you. So, did I understand correctly that you were involved in active combat, that you were actually fighting Khmer Rouge soldiers, that you were firing arms, etc.? Did you, during that active combat, kill Khmer Rouge soldiers?
វាមិនថាដូចទល់មុខចេះទេគឺបាញ់ឆ្ងាយណាឆ្ងាយ 2-300 ម៉ែត្រណាបាញ់ដាក់គ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកទៅវិញមកមិនដឹងជាត្រូវឬក៏ខុសយ៉ាងម៉េចយ៉ាងណានោះទេបាទសូមជម្រាបណា
Did I understand correctly that you were stationed in Phnom Srok district, and if yes, was that during your whole time as a Lon-nol soldier?
លោក ឈរ ជើង នៅ ស្រុក ភ្នំ ស្រុក នៅ ពេល ដែល លោក ធ្វើ ការ ជា ទាហាន នោះ តើ អញ្ចឹង មែន ទេ?
បាទ Men.
When you were a soldier between 1972 and 1975, have you ever witnessed captured Khmer Rouge soldiers being decapitated, their heads being decapitated? In your biography that you were obliged to make after 17 April
75,
indicate that you had held a small position within the Lon Nol Army.
Look, Ataita Tehin Lon Nol De
Bad Kyom Ban River up Ataita Chitin Lon Nol Men, Kaponte Kali Klon Bakyom Kru Man Man Tfu Yu De Na Dokyom Tinrepta Tfu Tang Pichet P, Dol Pil, Kroy, Dumpy Mesa, Yom Lit, over the rope, Mund Bong, Kuk Yom Chi, Swaitran, Chap Snort, Dol Mob and Kip like clone to cheat the hien, Dutchne Kroy, Dumpy Mesa, Kuk Kalip, over the rope, through the hien depot, advance for you, they food and take and do it.
Let me read to you what you have stated to DC Ken, Mr. Witness, and then I will ask your reaction. That is on English here and 0072611, French 00743240, and Khmer 0005773. 30. You stated as follows. At that time, I wrote that I also had joined the army, but I held a small position. Under his supervision, a chief asked me. I told him that I was a soldier for 3 months. A new chief came and he started screening my background again. I wrote that I was a soldier for 1 month prior to peace. When another new chief came, I wrote that I had been in a village self-defense unit. Does this refresh your memory? Is this what you wrote in your various biographies after
1975
But if I understood correctly, earlier this afternoon, you said, quote unquote, that if it was found out, Lon Nol soldiers would be killed. But you yourself, although having minimized it, but you yourself had written in biographies that you were, that you had been in fact a Lon Nol soldier. So, can you explain that to me? Why was it that you apparently weren't killed? Because you were a lone soldier.
បាទដែលខ្ញុំបានឆ្លើយថាទិហេតុដូចគេមិនបានសម្លាប់នោះគឺនៅក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ពីយើបបាទມັນបាននិយាយធ្វើទិហេតុមិនតែងទូចដូច្នេះខ្ញុំប្រាប់ថាដូចជាគោចូលនិមគេចាក់គេរុញគេវាយចេះតែតោដូច្នេះអាការយល់ដឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចអត់ដឹងទេណាបាទដល់ចូលនេះដីមោអនុបានខ្ញុំផ្ដាច់ណាឈប់ធ្វើស្អីទាំងអស់ទៅជាជាជួនធម្មតា
I'm not quite sure if I understand correctly. You did say that you had been in the Lonol army, albeit for a brief period. Apparently, that was known, and apparently you were unharmed despite that knowledge. Is that how I have to understand it? មកដូចខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបខាងដើមហើយគេថាគឺនៅក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងនោះគឺនៅខាងភូមិភាគពីយប់នេះគ្រប់គ្រងណាដូច្នេះគឺនៅក្នុងភូមិណាឃុំខ្លួនឯងចំណងនេះគ្រប់គ្រងដោយខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបថាបើខ្ញុំមិនលាកប្រវត្តិរូបទេដល់លោកគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដូច្នេះដល់នេះដីមោអនុបានខ្ញុំលាកប្រវត្តិរូបដោយខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបខាងដើម Very well, Mr. Witness, I will now move on to another subject, that is Taval. You testified earlier that he was a cruel and frightening man. You are not the only witness who uses such qualifications. Do you remember being relieved that he was arrested sometime in June
77? ពួកនារីគេឡើងគ្រប់គ្រងដូច្នេះការភ័យខ្លាចរបស់ខ្ញុំក៏នៅតែការភ័យខ្លាចណាមានតែព្រួយបារម្ភខ្លាចថាថ្ងៃណាមួយអញត្រូវស្លាប់និយាយទៅថាថ្ងៃនេះអញរស់ស្អែកអញស្លាប់ចេះគិតតែចេះហើយបានជាខ្ញុំចេះថាអ្វីដែលនេះគឺខ្ញុំចេះតែប្រឹងណាមិនថាធ្វើការដោយចង់ដៃចង់ជើងទេណាចេះតែប្រឹងដោយខ្លួនជាប់នារីការយូរបាយ
In your statement to DC Chem, Mr. Witness, English 00726114, French 00743244, and Khmer 00057734, you stated as follows, those members of companies with close link to Taval and his direct subordinates disappeared. However, those company chiefs who were not close to Taval, to Taval survived. Can you expand a bit on this answer? Why was it that people who were close to Taval were arrested and the other ones were left unharmed?
ហើយអ្នកដែលមិនសូវចិត្តស្និទ្ធនៅឆ្ងាយពីតាវ៉ាល់នោះមិនត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនទេ។មកក្នុងការឆ្លើយនោះគឺខ្ញុំសំរាបថាបើអ្នកដែលនៅជិតស្និទ្ធជាមួយតាវ៉ាល់គេចាប់តាវ៉ាល់ហើយត្រូវតែចាប់បន្តបន្ទាប់គ្នា។អ្នកដែលនៅឆ្ងាយគឺមិនបានចាប់ទេព្រោះគ្នាដឹងរឿងអីតែតិច។បើញ៉ែតោដូចស្នាដៃស្ដាំរបស់តាវ៉ាល់ណាបានគេចាប់បន្តបន្ទាប់ហើយខ្លះតោក៏គេចខ្លួនរត់
But were you yourself close to Taval?
Chớ lục tòa lục chất snật nơi kia nâng Taval thế?
Mát ọt tê nà nó đạch đầy lệch ngài mà.
So would it then be fair to say for me that considering your own answer, you yourself didn't fear arrest because you weren't close to Taval?
លោកគឺលោកមិនខ្លាចគេចាប់ខ្លួនទេពីព្រោះលោកមិនចិត្តស្និទ្ធអីនឹងតាវ៉ាល់ទេតែខ្ញុំនិយាយអញ្ចឹងត្រឹមត្រូវទេ។បាទព្រោះណែរឿងខ្ញុំគឺនៅឆ្ងាយពីតាវ៉ាល់ណាដូច្នេះការដែលចាប់ខ្លួនលុះត្រាតែនៅគេនឹងតាវ៉ាល់ញាតិទៅស៊ីចុកបុកទំពានោះលោកលឿនជុំតាវ៉ាល់អនុបានបាត់ខ្លួនអ្នកណាដែលនៅឆ្ងាយតែខ្ញុំពូតូចតាចមិនអាចនឹងនេះបានគឺ
I understand, Mr. Witness. How did you come to observe that those close to Taval were arrested? Did you see that with your own eyes, or did you hear that? How did you acquire the knowledge that people close to Taval were arrested?
គឺអ្នកដែលនៅក្រមវត្តគឺញាតិទៅគឺចាញ់ចូលនៅកន្លែងគាត់ណាកន្លែងតាវ៉ាល់រៀបការជូនតាវ៉ាល់ដូច្នេះបានជាត្រូវចាប់តាវ៉ាល់ត្រូវតែចាប់ខ្លួនអ្នកដែលមិនបានចាប់ខ្លួនខ្លាចលួចជៀបក៏រត់គេចខ្លួនចាញ់ពីកន្លែងកងចល័តដឹងជាតោណាតោណីទេណានេះការសន្ធានរបស់ខ្ញុំ
And do you remember who these people were?
Lok cham neak nang tha chea neak na khlas te?
Bat ka de yu to hai cham man ban te nyom dang tha pu mit sreh hoy ni sat ta rot man ban chap te rot chanh pi kalaing nu dang che tau kalaing na dang slap rư ko ruh te na doch ne ka cham ku cham man ban ni na te vi yu to hai bat
Did these close links to Taval or his direct subordinates flee to Khon Kleng Mountain?
អ្នកដែលមានតំណែងចិត្តស្និទ្ធជាមួយនឹងតាវ៉ាល់ហ្នឹងនាំគ្នារត់គេចហ្នឹងរត់គេចទៅភ្នំកូនខ្លែងមែនទេបាទខ្ញុំបាទមិនបានច្បាស់ទេមិនដឹងចារត់ទៅកន្លែងណាកន្លែងណីទេណាគឺនៅក្រមបាទនោះដល់ពេលចាប់តាវ៉ាល់ទៅពួកដែលនៅក្រមណាញាទៅដូចស្នាដៃស្ដាំក៏មិនទាន់បានចាប់ក៏ខ្លាចខ្លួនក៏រត់គេចទៅប៉ុន្តែរឿងឈ្មោះទៅគោលដៅណានោះតំបន់ណានោះខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេ
Now, have you heard at the time, or maybe later, what the reason was that Taval and his close, or his direct subordinates were arrested? Why was it that they were arrested?
បាទគឺមកនិយាយទៅថាដឹងតាមរយៈមេវរៈណាគេថាចាប់អ្នកដែលជិតស្និទ្ធជុំតាវ៉ាល់ទៀតណាដូច្នេះគឺបានជាពួកនោះរត់ចាញ់ទៅដូច្នេះការដឹងគឺដឹងតាមរយៈមេវរៈបាទ
But was Taval arrested? Were his subordinates arrested because they had committed a crime, or they had done something wrong?
Taval, ในเนื้อในกรามมงกบหรือบาตาวาลที่บ้านจับขลุ่นนั่งโดยสารควัดประพฤติกับเขาหรือก็ยังไม่ลูกดังเต้พี่มูลเหตุได้กี่จับนอนไม่กี่จับขลุ่นตาวาลหนึ่งเนื้อในกรามมงกบหรือบาควัดเนาะขยมอดดังเต้เรื่องนู้นนะ
There is a unit leader in the mobile unit who has testified to investigators and has said that Taval was ultimately killed because Taval himself was also a killer. Is that something that you have heard?
តាវ៉ាល់នឹងជាឃាតករតាលោកធ្លាប់ឮគេនិយាយអញ្ចឹងទេថាគេសម្លាប់តាវ៉ាល់ចោលនឹងដោយសារតែគាត់នឹងជាឃាតករបាទខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេបើដឹងថាគេចាប់តាវ៉ាល់ចាប់តាវ៉ាល់
Just for completeness sake, Mr. President, I was referring to a statement of a witness in E3/7805, English ERN 00277815-9002677743 and French 00315174. And Your Honor, in light of counsel's comment, I would just make one comment for the record as well. That same statement at English ERN 00277717, Khmer 0026-7746, French 0031-5177, says that Tayun, who came from the southwest, arrested and killed many people.
And Tayun was Tabal's replacement. For the completeness of the record, Tabal the killer was replaced by someone that this witness also describes as a killer.
I think
the prosecution is now arguing. I was referring specifically to Taval, and I was speaking about Taval, whether his replacement was involved in something else is, I don't think, at this stage relevant. It says here clearly he was killed during the Khmer Rouge era because he was also a killer. Anyway, witness, have you ever heard of Taval and his subordinates being involved in starting an armed rebellion against the Khmer Rouge? Thank you, Mr. Witness. Now, earlier this afternoon, you were testifying as to targeting of people of Chinese ethnicity. You also refer to this in your DC Chem statement. But can you be a little more specific? How do you know that people who had a Chinese background were arrested? Where did this happen and when? How did you find that out?
ក៏គេជំនះពជាពរដ្ឋពីភ្នំពេញទៅនៅតំបន់នោះទៅដូច្នេះគឺគេ
Let's leave the Vietnamese descent of people who were arrested aside. Let's just focus on what you said about people with a Chinese background. In your DC Chem statement, 0072611 in English, in French 0074342, and Khmer 0005732. You said, and I quote you as follows, a person would not be spared of his or her life when they knew that he or she had Chinese or Vietnamese blood. When she was young, my wife had fair complexion, and she was alleged a Sino-Khmer. She was not a Sino-Khmer, but her father was from Takio, or maybe he had Chinese lineage. Can you expand on this targeting of people with Chinese lineage? Where did you hear this? What did you experience? Can you give me any explanation?
តើលោកឃើញនៅកន្លែងនៅកន្លែងណាដែរដែលគេកំណត់មុខសញ្ញាចំពោះជនជាតិចិនបែបនេះនោះបាទអនុនៅឆ្នាំ1908ហ្នឹងដោយខ្ញុំបាទនៅយុវជនក៏ខ្ញុំក៏មានការស្នើញ៉ៃតោថាដណ្ដឹងកាលពីឆ្នាំនោះគេថាស្នើគូសកលដល់យើងសពថ្ងៃថាតោដណ្ដឹង ដល់នេះមេវរៈរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺឈ្មោះតានិនណាតានិននោះអតីតពីដើមគាត់ខាងយោធានោះមកពីខាងនិរដីហើយនឹងតានិននៅធានវរៈជុំគ្នាដល់ពេលនេះដកតានិនចេញពីកលែងខ្ញុំបានទៅកាន់កងនេសាទខាងប្រពន្ធខ្ញុំគាត់ក៏បានដឹងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នេះថាខ្ញុំតណ្ដឹងប្រពន្ធខ្ញុំមានដល់ពេលទៅឃើញប្រពន្ធខ្ញុំ ហើយស្រេចតាចិនណាហើយខ្ញុំក៏បានជម្រាបប្រាប់តានិនដែលជាជំរាបថាមិនមានចិនទេគឺអ្នកភូមិជុំគ្នាបើលោកឯងបើសិនជាបងឯងចង់ដឹងស្រាវជ្រាវចោះណាគឺគ្នាខ្មែរសុទ្ធសាធអានេះស្នៅទៅលើទៅប្រពន្ធខ្ញុំថាដែលជាសអណាបាទ
If I understand it correctly, you're using an example of what might have happened in an encounter with your wife. However, in your statement, you said at the same page that I just mentioned, truckloads of alleged Chinese were taken to be smashed. What made you say that? What is your source of knowledge? The truckloads of alleged Chinese were taken to be smashed.
But ព្រោះគេដឹកយកទៅប្រព័ន្ធកូនទៅវាបាត់ដំណឹងជ្រាបណាដឹងជាទៅណាទីណីដូច្នេះការសន្និដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្ញុំភ័យគេយកទៅសម្លាប់ចោលណាបើមិនដឹងទៅគេយកទៅដាក់គុកឬក៏ដាក់មកទេវាបាត់ពីកលែងនោះ
ណាស់ណាស់នេះការសន្និដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្ញុំសូមអរណាស់សាក់សីសូមបញ្ជាក់ឡើងវិញយើងបានប្រាប់អំពីកតកករណីអគិច្ចរបស់សាក់សីហើយឆ្លើយទៅការណាដែលពិតដែលលោកបានដឹងបានឮបានឃើញបានចងចាំបានមានបទពិសោធន៍ជួបប្រទះដែលផ្ទាល់នៅបន្តហេតុការទាំងឡាយដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងសំណួរលោកមិនក៏បីឆ្លើយតប នៅការសន្និដ្ឋានរបស់លោកទីការសន្និដ្ឋានគឺស្មានគឺការប៉ាន់ស្មានមិនឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងតម្រូវការនៃអង្គជំរះដែលចង់បានដើម្បីស្វែងរកការពិតទីនឹងសូមរំលឹកឡើងវិញក៏សូមការណីគឺថាមិនដឹងគឺឆ្លើយថាមិនដឹងក្នុងករណីដឹងកម្រិតណាគឺឆ្លើយតែកម្រិតដែលលោកដឹងបានហើយ
Thank you, Mr. President. Maybe one last question on this subject. So I'm asking you these questions because I don't think I've ever read anywhere or heard anywhere that ethnic Chinese truckloads full of them were taken to be smashed. Is this something that you might have made up?
បាទມັນមានប្រដិទ្ធទេញាយដោយលោកប្រធាននិយាយមិញថាມັນដឹងណានោះល្អម្យ៉ាងព្រោះឃើញតែគេដឹកទៅខ្លួនឯងណានឹងជាយ៉ាងម៉េចទេខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេនិយាយខ្លីស្ដាប់បាន
Then maybe my very last question. How did you know that these people in the trucks were Chinese?
Just make a look down the neck, they know Khmer language.
Your Honor, just for the clarity of the record, it's a bit unnatural. The sentence in the statement is that they were Chinese and Vietnamese. Repeatedly asking the witness only about one half of the statement, a sentence missing a word in the middle, I think is likely to cause confusion.
That's not correct, Your Honor, because he's talking about Chinese people all the time. He's talking about his wife, he's talking about truckloads of Chinese, and further down.
Your Honor, the statement is truckloads of alleged Chinese and Vietnamese persons were taken to be smashed. The word Vietnamese occurs immediately after Chinese. That's just not accurate.
Yeah, but I will be asking about Vietnamese. Now I'm interested in the Chinese part of that truckload. I think I can make that distinction.
So, Mr. Witness, the people that you saw
on the truck who were, according to you, Chinese, how did you know
these people were Chinese?
I know, ឬក៏ប្រធានសហគមន៍ឬក៏មេភូមិណាគេប្រមូលមិនដឹងទីគេមើលយ៉ាងម៉េចយ៉ាងណានោះខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេណាឃើញគេដឹកចាញ់ឃើញប្រពន្ធកូនរៀបចំអ្វីអ្វីបានណាចានឆ្នាំងនៅលើងឡានតែរឿងតូចតាចខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេខ្ញុំចាំ
ហើយអង្គមេភកាសផ្អាកកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មការសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះត្រឹមនេះសកម្មការលើកទៅបន្តធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកហើយបរិហោះទីនៅវេលាម៉ោង 9 ឲ្យគាត់ចូលមកកាន់កន្លែងប្រដតខិកម្មនៅក្នុងសពបន្ទប់សម្ណការតែម្ដងហើយប្រកបឲ្យអន្តរាគមន៍ទីឃុំខាំងនាំខ្លួនជនជាប់ចោតតាំងពីរូបនួនជានឹងខៀវសំផនត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់មន្ទីរឃុំខាំងនៃអបតកវិញចុះនិងប្រកបឲ្យនាំខ្លួនពួកគាត់តាំងពីរូបត្រឡប់មកចូលរួមសម្ណការវិញនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកឲ្យបានមុនម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកសម្រាប់ចុះសូមជើញក្រោកចូល